Welcome to our 2014 Vauxhall Corsa Excite. This car is a 1.4 litre petrol engine which produces 101 brake horsepower and runs around 51.4 miles to the gallon. This car's only had two previous owners, will come with a full service history, and comes with our Network U warranty, which is 12 months as standard, includes 12 months roadside assistance and full mileage, and HPR checks just for your peace of mind. I'm going to take us on a quick walk around the car now, show you some of the features of this Vauxhall Corsa. If you have a look at the car itself, you can see the car is finished in flame red, and you'd have 16 inch alloy wheels on the car, as you can see just here as well. You can see that this is the 5-door version of the Vauxhall Corsa. And moving around to the back of the car, I'm able to show us the boot space inside here as well, just underneath here and lift up. You can see inside you'd have a generous amount of space with those seats at the back there folding as one unit to create any extra room if it's ever necessary for yourself. Another feature of this car is it'll come with two working keys. That's part of the full Network Q preparation of the vehicle. I'm sure to take us a quick look around the inside now, show you some more features of this Vauxhall Corsa. Inside the car now with the engine started up, I'm just going to start us off on our centre console here. First off, if we start down here, you can see that you'd have your manual 5-speed gearbox to go along with that 1.4 litre petrol engine. Moving just past that down here, you'd have your USB and auxiliary input as well as your power outlet. They'll allow you to plug anything in if it's ever necessary for yourself. Moving up past that as well, you'd have the heating and the air conditioning for the car. Heating can be just adjusted here, air conditioning access via that button just there as well. This car is more than capable of keeping you warm through winter, as well as keeping you cool through summer. Moving up past that, you'd have the main body of the controls for the centre display, which I'll demonstrate just above. But you can see here, this car does come fitted with our winter pack, which is your front heated seats, as well as the heated steering wheel there as well. Perfect for those cold winter mornings. Moving on to the main display just up here, you can see you'd have your FM as well as your AM radio stations. There's plenty of stations to choose from with a good sound quality in this car as well. You can also connect your phone via Bluetooth. That will allow you to use hands-free, which is the safest way to make any sort of calls while driving. Moving on to the steering wheel now. On either side, you'd have some controls for the radio and the audio there as well. If we move on to the dashboard, it's electronically lit up, which makes it easy to see. You can see that this car's done 33,847 miles. The car does also come with automatic daytime running lights, electronic wing mirrors, and front electronic windows. Moving on to the seats in this Vauxhall Corsa Excite. Half finished in the black leather, half in the black and grey cotton. That same design is mirrored in those back seats. You'd have ISOFIX tethers on there just to ensure the safety of any passengers travelling in the rear of this car. There's a good amount of leg space throughout the whole car as well, which ensures comfort. Now if you'd like any more information on this car, or you'd like to go and book a test drive for yourself, just give us a quick visit in our showroom, which is on Savile Street in Sheffield. Thanks for watching.